Hello. Welcome to another video of Braddazz Travels, me driving around talking nonsense. And today we are heading through East Boldon. Having a random drive around. I do need to get some petrol at some point, but I'm currently in South Tyneside in the East Boldon area. Again, another area which I know nothing about, so apologies for the lack of interesting information regarding the area. But I'll do my best to keep you entertained anyway, so... Aye. Right, there's a metro line we're going over. Possibly. Very possibly. Oh! There we go, must have known I was coming. Let's get the lights on red. On Galsworthy Road. Absolutely no idea where it's going to take us. By the looks of it, it's going to take us to a pylon. Through East Boldon a couple of times. Back in my band days, I did a couple of gigs. There was the Flat Tops, and there was another one called Colliery or something. My band was called Cosmic Space Pirates. So, might have heard of her. Now, I play the bass guitar, so there you are. Right, we're heading into a housing estate, so try and get out of it somehow. Left or right? Left. Left. Oh. Potentially a silly move. Yep. Silly move. Silly move. Tough place to put a blinking pickup truck. So it looks like we're going right after all. Absolutely no clue where I am, or where I'm going, or how to get out. Right, I'm going to go left here, I think. The New Mill. There's a pub for you. The New Mill. Looks familiar, that, actually. I'm sure that used to be called something else. And I'm wondering if I've done a gig there before as well. I can't remember the name of the... the place I'm thinking of. Never mind. Right. The name Seven Stars rings a bell. I don't know if that's a pub. The pub that I'm thinking of. Seven Stars. So I'm assuming this is heading towards the A19, and hoping it is. Right, we really do need to find a petrol station because I'm running quite low. My light's not on yet, but it will be shortly. I don't want to leave it to the last minute. Farn roundabout, which is a black spot during rush hour, like, although it's been recently refurbished. Like. Great. Wanting a race, but not really interested. Whoa, you bugger. Went through a pothole there. Right, we'll do a left here. And Boldon Colliery. Boldon Colliery, now that's where the two bars are. The flat tops and the colliery arms. Not East Boldon. Apologies about my croaky voice.
man.
Oh, what a lovely day. The most sensible thing to do, mate. I think I'm heading back to where I think it started. Watch, there'll be a be a tow truck blocking the road in front. Boldon lad on the left there, never been in there. Oh, we're back on the A19, look at. Back on the A19. Trying to find those two pubs. What do I do here? Edwards Lane. Right, I'm sure those two pubs are down here. Oops, sorry, didn't realise there was a 20. I'll do 20 then. This one on the end, over here, on the left, I think it's the colliery. Aye, that's it. The colliery tavern. So the flat tops will be down here somewhere. Yes, I can see it. I wonder if they still do live music. There you are, the Flat Tops. It's where Cosmic Space Pirates had their first band. Their first gig. Right, now I'm going to do a right actually.
Aye.
There's Asda's, and there's like a cinema and all sorts round here. It's quite a good Asda, that's massive. The Walmart Supercentre, apparently. Oh, man. Should have got some petrol. Dafty. No deer left yet.
What's I thinking?
Get in and get some peril from around here. indeed right. Right, I'm not going to bore you while I get petrol, so we'll end it there. Thanks again for watching. If you are new, don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more videos of me driving around talking silly. And, aye. Until next time, safe driving. Bye-bye.